We are brothers. We are brothers by blood, the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ. We are brothers by baptism, where he has baptized us in the body of Christ by the Holy Spirit of God. We are brothers because we are part of the same body. We are equal in our sin. We are equal at the cross. We are equal at the door of the church. We are equal in our calling to ministries. We are brothers.